swimmer over the mound, and he nearly mistimed his jump.